you like to see what one ton of energy looks like when it's dumped into a target?